Dunhill Road. It's such a beautiful day. Today is October 22nd, 2017. And I was just telling my producer, I need a longer pointer because I wanted to actually point. I don't know if you could see the beautiful bumblebees and that log cabin. That looks so nice and mellow and so beautiful. So kudos to whoever did this beautiful artwork. Okay. Wellness, that's very important. You gotta eat right, you gotta exercise, do not smoke, do not drink. So we're here and we're in front of Rite Aid on Dunhill Road. So come out, get all your beauty supply products, your vitamins, your lotions, your Pampers, your baby oil. It's a gorgeous day today. So once again, I am going to put this beautiful wall on my wall of fame because it is absolutely gorgeous. I want you to take a look at it. I'm going to walk over here so you can take a look at the flowers. We have gorgeous flowers here, as you can see. Orange flowers. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at the trees. Now, this looks like a background that I can just sit back and just meditate and just relax and say a prayer. So I'm definitely going to put this wall in my wall of fame. Thank you so much for making the Bronx so much more beautiful, whoever decided to give us this pleasure of enjoying this beautiful artwork. Thank you so much, and once again, have a great day. My name is Miss Heather. God bless.